वंदे गुरुपद्वंद्वं भक्तबिंदसमन्वितं श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितं श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयं गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाछाकलपतरु कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पति पावने वैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयत गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव बिंदा वै तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवशक्तिपदे देवी सत्यवत्वी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरयेत् संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीयपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयम सदा परिभवग्नमविष्टदोहम तीर्थास्पदम शिव विरुंचनुतम शरण्यम भीतात्विहं पनुतपाल भवाद्विभूतम वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविंदम यत्पादपल्लवनखचंदमणिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गभवदौ स्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरस सागर सारमूर्तिः साराधिकामयि कदा किमां करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकाभुधातु संकेतनैकवितरौ कमलायताक्षौ विशाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ जुगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणावतारौ हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजुष्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संविहित त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे कांति शिताम ऋषति निंदितो सारदिंदु यत्रै कबिलसचाम अशितांग सोहम वृंदावनी कृतजामनो कंग संयम राधा मुकुंद युगलम तदहम नमामि कांति शिताम ऋषति निंदितो सारदिंदु यत्रैकत विलसिता शीतांग शोभम वृंदावनी अपि कृत यामनो गंग संयम राधा मुकुंद युगलम तदहम नमामि गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड Gurupad Padma is the transcendental transparent media through which we can see everything what is what pertaining to that transcendental world. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told Gurupad Padma is the transcendental media, transparent media through which we can see as it is what, about the transcendental world. Speculation, assumption is not allowed here. Prabhupada speaking, it is our duty to deliver what all Harikatha we are hearing from our Guru Varga, Srautavani. It is our duty to deliver those Harikatha in front of common people, in front of fallen soul. It is our duty. All Sautobani, what we are hearing from our Guru Bhargava, it is our duty, our responsibility to deliver those Harikatha in front of common people, fallen people. This is our duty. Our personal opinion, our personal siddhanta, not allowed. Prabhupada speaking, if we are going to transfer that bani seva, bani vaibhav, intact way, suppose what I heard from Prabhupada, Guru Bhargava, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Bhargava, that I am going to speak. Exactly if I am going to speak same thing, maybe representation is little bit different. In that case, I have no responsibility. Because I am going to deliver those message like a peon. A post office peon, his responsibility is to take, collect all letters, what all coming in letter bank. And he have to collect all letters and go to door to door and deliver letters to common people. If some people going to attack the postman, why you are bring this kind of sad news or bad news? It is not good. Because the common man have no right to attack the peon. Because peon going to intact the same letter in envelope, you have to deliver it. We have no responsibility. What letter is there? You can open and see. But whenever we are going to play our head about Siddhanta, our vichar, different kind of vichar, different kind of efficacy, Harikatha we are going to change in our favor, then all responsibility can come on our head. Otherwise, if I am going to deliver Sautobani, if whole people can try to attack me, they cannot come out successful. Because I am speaking for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, I never wanted to satisfy any bonded soul to get one facility, any facility. So the total responsibility is going unto the lotus feet of Balaji Maharaj. On behalf of Balaji Maharaj, I mean Guru Varga, I am going to deliver those letter. So I have no responsibility. If somebody like to attack me, chase me, they cannot do anything. Because Balaramji Maharaj is Goya, the absolute truth, Prabhupada speaking. If I am going to speak about that absolute truth, absolute way, standing on absolute platform, if somebody like to attack me, then all responsibility can go unto lotus feet of Balaji Maharaj to give me full protection. It is his responsibility. Bhaddajeev, quite natural, they can favor some favorable Harikatha. They cannot, if it is not favorable, they cannot bear it, they can attack, it's quite natural. We are eternal servant of Bhagavan. About adjustment, I already told. We have to get adjusted with Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, everything. If you are going to lose your patience, that means you have no adjustment. I am not thinking about what rank you have. Any rank, Acharya rank or any rank you have. Maybe you are not adjustment, not done properly, that's why you are going to lose patience for this kind of, you know, naked truth. Proper adjustment mean, all proper adjustment mean, we are developed adjustment with Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, everything. And it is only possible for a pure devotees. Those who are not in a position to deliver Harikatha, to act as Acharya, if bonded soul acting as Acharya, then a problem is, heavy problem can create. Prabhupada speaking, if a bonded soul going to act as an Acharya, then there is havoc problem. So many problems can be created. Achi noti yasastvartham swayam achare sthapayati api swayam acharate yasmat acharyo steno kirtata. Success of an Acharya depends upon how he can influence common people, those who are devoid of aparad. Be careful. Success of an Acharya depend upon how much he is successful to influence common devotees, those who are devoid of any aparad, to accept all the achar, acharan, everything. They can feel inspiration by hearing about Prabhupada. They can feel inspiration about the etiquette, acharan, Vaishnava acharan shown by a unique acharan. It can never be compared with anybody. Prabhupada acharan. And our Guru Bhargava also showing this kind of. So, if I am not going to feel any inspiration, attraction by watching, looking the acharan, unique acharan, idealism of Guru Maharaj, then I am not disciple, proper disciple. A proper disciple, he is bound to feel attraction. Proper disciple means, who want to get Bhagavan Sri Krishna 100%, then no duplicity. No duplicity, his only goal is to get the lotus feet of Bhagavan, nothing else. For this reason, he has come unto a lotus feet of Guru Padma. Many people can come with different desires unto a lotus feet of Guru Padma. It can so happen. It's quite natural. Usually it happens so. Like I can give the example of Bhaman Goswami Maharaj. I can give the example of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bikan Bharati Maharaj. No separate desire was there. So they never wanted to utilize the glories of Guru Padma, the name and fame, goodwill of Guru Padma for their personal reasons. If my target is okay, then there is no problem. Main problem is the target is not okay. Many times Tito Mahathir Goswami used to say, if target is okay, so many things can happen. What is concerned to me? Target should be perfect. That is the main thing. So, actually point is there. Bonded soul always with different kind of desire. If they can somehow make up in the lifetime, life period of Gurupad Padma, somehow if they can reconcile somehow with Gurupad Padma and can get power from Gurupad Padma, is okay. Sometimes Gurupad Padma go away, after that they ask question to me, what to do. Now I understand after hearing Harikatha, I was totally wrong. Though I have taken shelter unto a lotus feet of a Sadguru, but I couldn't understand the glories of Gurupad Padma. I was totally, all the way, I was running wrong way. Now by hearing Harikatha, I understand I was totally wrong. Then what to do? How I can get Guru Kripa? I say Gurupad Padma is eternally present in eternal world. Not that Gurupad Padma is missing. Gurupad Padma is there, eternally present. So what to do? Then you will have to search out that what was the desire of Gurupad Padma. Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Everybody, all our Guru Varga, they are always busy to establish Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam. What was the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Our Guru Varga, those who are perfect Guru Varga, those who live Gurupad Padma, Prabhupada, I am not speaking about them. All our Guru Varga, those who wanted to follow Prabhupada, you know, all their purpose, what is their target? Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. They are going to establish all the Siddhanta Vichar of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times used to say in Harikatha in writing, Chaitanya Vimukh Nijojane Jani Por. It is in Bengali, but you can understand. Chaitanya Vimukh Nijojane Jani Por. Those who are averse to Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they are less interested to do any perfect seva. If they are my father, mother, friends, guru, even guru, I'll have to leave them. If the resolution of avoiding asasanga is not there in you, if you like, okay, I can hear Harikatha, why, how I can leave him, then you cannot do bhajan. If the resolution is not there inside your heart to avoid asasanga, then you cannot do bhajan. Impossible. You cannot go ahead. Asasanga tagai Vaishnavachar. That is the main vital point. If my father, mother, friend, daughter, sister, son, for anybody who is against Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Chaitanya Vimukh, those who are averse to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if they are my dear and near one, I'll have to throw away. Baba speaking, though they are near and dear one, any kind of relationship I have, very wife, near, dear, anything, those who are doing Vaishnava Parat, you should not see their face. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Bhakta Vinod Nasambhase Tare Sada Thake Maunudhari. To see the face of Vaishnava Aparadhi is very dangerous. You should avoid. Prabhupada speaking, though they are near and dear one, maybe my son, my daughter, my sister, maybe my father, you will have to leave him. If not going to leave, Prabhupada speaking, they are going to take all the vitals of your bhajan. They can suck all your blood, vitality, by all vitals they can take up. Bhajaner, regarding bhajan, what all vitals are there, they can eat up. You cannot get, like Prabhupada giving example, somebody having digestion problem, you are giving vitamin, cheese, milk, ghee, all nice fruits and flour, but his digestion power is not good. So though you are going to give Narsimhan, still he cannot develop health. Prabhupada speaking, same example. Though you are giving nourishment to him, nice, nice fruit, foods and flowers, everything. But still he cannot develop his health because he has chronic disease. He should not take care of them. He should avoid the association, right? Ramanujacharya told. Ramanujacharya, when his wife, she was doing all rubbish, having some, you know, fighting with Gurudev. So material. She wanted to insult Gurudev of Ramanujacharya. Then in that case, Ramanujacharya planned, making a plan by the help of Bharadvaraj. Anyway, I am not going to speak in details. Somehow, when he was successful to convince, wife that your brother's marriage ceremony, see, you should go with all your clothes, nice clothes and ornaments, everything, because day to day, time to time, you'll have to change your ornament. Yes, yes, you are right. I can take all. Then when she gone, then Ramanujacharya going unto a lotus feet of Bharadvaraj and speaking, Prabhu, Prabhu, from today, I am only yours. I have no bondage in a thing. All bondage I cut. Only I am yours. This should be the mood of a pure devotee. Now question is that somebody can put question. How to understand Maharaj? Maybe they are in the form of Acharya, maybe they are in the form of Sannyasi, maybe they are in form of Baba, in the form of Sanya, in the form of Brahmachari. How we can detect that they are against Guru Vaishnava? How we can understand they are against Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Averse to Gauranga Mahaprabhu? How we can detect? Prabhupada speaking is very easy. It is a Siddhanta of Prabhupada. It is very easy. You can watch them. They can go against pure Guru Vaishnava. They can always try to make problem with Guru Vaishnavas. They don't like to allow Guru Vaishnava to do their perfect seva. Always they are like terrorists. They are against them. Doing black magic, doing this, that. So many, they have so many power they can do to change the heart of those followers of that, you know, pure sadhu. They can do it. Prabhupada speaking is very easy. You can detect immediately. If you find they are against pure Harikatha, pure Siddhanta, pure etiquette, they are feeling some irritation, jealousy. They don't like to allow. In that case, easily you can arrest them. You can understand they are Gaura Bimukh. I am not going to respect Guru Vaishnava. I am going to love Gauranga Mahaprabhu. It is one kind of laughing stroke. It cannot so happen. It cannot so happen. How it is possible? Because all proper adjustment, if done, then they can understand the glories of Guru Vaishnava. Now they are like owl. They are like owl. In the daytime, all creatures, everybody can see what is what by the help of sunlight in the daytime. But the owl cannot see anything. They cannot see. They are just blind. This is the situation with those terrorists. We bonded soul. We are actually eternal servant of Bhagavan and Guru Vaishnava. The relationship with Guru Vaishnava eternally present. Not that you will have to make it freshly. Not that you will have to make the relationship with Guru Vaishnava freshly. It is eternally present. Our relationship with Guru Vaishnava eternally present. Different kind of articles we are giving in the internet, try to read it. You can change your whole conception. Written by Keshav Goswami Maharaj, written by Paman Goswami Maharaj. So many articles we are going to publish about Vaishnava, Vaishnavism, devotional matters, bhakti, what is pure bhakti, and all negative things, everything we are going to publish. But only we'll have to keep patience and go. if somebody is going to lose patience by the preaching of pure Guru Vaishnava, those who are trying to install pure bhakti, because if I am failure to install bhakti among followers, then my Harikatha is useless. Harikatha is transcendental, Prabhupada speaking, I have 100% faith. Prabhupada speaking, I have 100% faith in Vaikuntha Bani, Sauta Bani. It can never go vacant, provided they are not making any aparadha to lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. It's a must. It cannot go in vain. Harikatha is so powerful, Prabhupada speaking. So you see, actually, we will have to believe in Sauta Pantha. Not that I don't like, I like. What it concerns to us? You like or don't like, that is up to you. But Harikatha is Harikatha. Nobody can go against Harikatha. If they go against Harikatha, they can get lost. They can get lost forever. So Prabhupada speaking, it is very easy to detect them. Those who are against Gauranga, you can watch them, they are against pure Guru Vishnu. They like to strike them, they are going to do some sabotage against Guru Vishnu. They like to, you know, break their, you know, network, everything. So, Achi Noti Jaswastwartham. He is actual Acharya who is going to follow our Shastra Siddhanta and efficacy. Achi Noti Jaswastwartham. What all are the instructions there in Shastra, he is going to follow in toto. Achi Noti, not that actually. People don't understand. I can give one example. You can understand very easily. Like my Acharan is in line with Prabhupada or not. How to detect? How you can understand? You have to follow very continuously. You have to follow my mood, my conception, my Siddhanta, my Acharan, maybe in front of public or secretly. Acharan of a pure Vaishnava, never they are changing. Maybe in front of public or they are out of sight. Not that, they are changing. The Acharan is same. I can give you one example. Like Mahaprabhu, he was so, you know, careful about woman association. Bonded soul cannot avoid it. In the form of Pratishtha Jashit, Kamini Jashit, Kanchan Jashit, in the form of property given by Gurudev, in the form of woman, in the form of Pratishtha, different. Pratishtha Jasit can come in front of you to make you fall down. So a pure devotee, those who are in line with Guru Padma, they are always careful. Follow. One example. Like all the devotees, all the backgrounds of Vyad Bhagavatamrita. Otherwise you cannot make any head and tail of Vyad Bhagavatamrita. All the devotees, together with their wives and everything, sons and daughters, they are going to meet Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there in Purushottam Dham. Follow. And it is written in Chaitanya Chaitamito, Mahaprabhu is so careful, so that all his acharan, etiquette, talkings, doing something, all in perfectly, all standard. So acharan of a pure Vaishnava is always standard acharan, not that fluctuating, sometimes falling, sometimes not falling, not that. So it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, all the devotees, they are surrounding Mahaprabhu, and Mahaprabhu talking with them, everybody Mahaprabhu talking, oh, Parameshwara, when Mahaprabhu was very small boy, that time Parameshwara, one neighbors of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, used to say in Navadvip, I mean Mayapur, he used to give all cheese, milk and butter, everything to Gauranga Mahaprabhu in Bal Leela, when he was very small Leela, Bala Leela. So naturally he is coming, very frank with Mahaprabhu. Now he cannot understand that Mahaprabhu is Supreme Lord. He understands Mahaprabhu as I saw Mahaprabhu in a small boyhood. So what to Prabhu, how you are? And after that talking, and that Parameshwara speaking, Prabhu, the mother of Mukunda also coming. They are waiting. Mahaprabhu, after hearing the name of mother of Parameshwara, is very, very, you know, is going to curtail himself. Parameshwara not speaking anything, he is a village man. If they don't have any etiquette proper, the Prabhu, the mother of Mukunda, I mean his wife, there actually is coming to see you. Mahaprabhu become very careful. Mahaprabhu going to, you know, control himself in such a way, everybody is spectacular. Everybody saw. By hearing the name of mother of Mukunda, Mahaprabhu going to curtail himself. This for our teachings. Mahaprabhu never took any garland from any Matajis. Never. Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they never took any garland from any Matajis. Follow. It is prohibited. Taking garland from Matajis means it is one kind of marriage. And only the time of marriage, husband can take garland of Mataji, Mataji can give. It is prohibited. So it is out of the etiquette. If somebody, if you see somebody taking garland from Matajis, then you see some problem is there. It is not established in Acharan. Follow. This way, one by one example I can speak, but time cannot permit. One example is more than sufficient. You are very intelligent. You can understand what I mean to say. All the time you have to watch the standard of the Acharan of Acharyas. Very spectacular regarding taking prasadam, he is greedy or not, he is satisfied with whatever he is getting or not, or some special dish coming for him. You have to be very careful. Because in Guru Vastakam it is written, Chatur Vidoshi Bhagavat Prasado Sadhano Tiptan Hari Bhakti Sangan Kitaiva Tipting Bhajato Dosaiva Bande Guru Sicharan. Whatever nice prasadam what we are going to offer to Jagannath, Guru Padmasambhava like to arrange for all devotees. Hey, you give nice prasadam to him, Paramanna, Puspanna, Chanara, they give. They never want to take. This is a standard acharan. Prabhupada used to arrange all nice prasadam for everybody. But what Prabhupada used to take, you can laugh. Madhav Goswami Maharaj, he always used to take care of devotees, those who are taking prasadam. Hey, you give Paramanna here. He liked Paramanna. This way. All the time. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. This is a standard. Kesav Goswami Maharaj. They like to arrange nice prasadam for others. They used to take very, very, you know, normal prasadam. Is a standard. If you find some greedy, and he is very greedy, he is going to take nice, you know, special dish, it's very dangerous. You know, follow. So, Achi Notijo Sastvartham Sam Achare, who is going to apply all rules and regulations laid down in Shastra in his own life, Achi Notijo Sastvartham Sam Achare, Sthapayatiyopi, he is successful to establish bhakti, I mean all bhakti cult inside the heart of those who are hearing Harikatha, followers. He can put some impact, influence inside the heart of some common man, so that they also feel interest to do Hariguru Vaishnava Seva. That is the main thing. If not, then there is some problem. You'll have to be very, very careful about it. So, common people, they have no idea about whom to follow, how to follow, how to understand who is pure, who is not. They're in confusion all the time, this kind of question coming. All the time, this kind of question comes. Main point is that they are not sincere, they are not going to enjoy the kippa of Bhagavan Baladev. If Baladev is satisfied, they can understand who is Vaishnava, who is not Vaishnava, pure, what Siddhanta, otherwise they can go against. Follow. So all teeny particles, Jivatma, they are supposed to serve Krishna, but they are not doing. They are always enjoying some liberty, and that liberty is not final liberty, they don't understand. Jivas, they are giving some liberty, but that is not final liberty. A controlling is there inside the hand of Bhagavan. But that liberty, they think, I can do anything, so they are doing. If there is money power, manpower, then what to speak? They cannot even think that they are God brothers or those Vaishnavas, they are man. They cannot think. They can, even they are not human being, they can speak this way. This kind of slag language they can use. Before using, they cannot think because so many money power, na? Huge money power. For 100 years they are going to spend money, still they cannot spend money. So huge money. So naturally they can insult Guru Vaishnava. Bhagavan giving them this kind of pratishtha to kill them. They don't understand. This way Bhagavan, through Mayadevi, going to arrange so many things. But common people, foolish people cannot understand. If Jivatma is going to utilize his liberty wrong way, can get punishment. What to do? If they are going to utilize it properly, because naturally Jiva have some liberty given to him, Jivatma. Regarding Tathastha Sakti, Prabhupada speaking, you know that is why they can go both way. They can serve Bhagavan or they can leave the service of Bhagavan, they can get attraction for Maya. They can run for enjoyment. Both, they can do both. It depends upon so many factors. That's why Prabhupada speaking, they are tatostha. Or Prabhupada speaking, tatostha condition is one like ideal gas. Prabhupada speaking, in tatostha condition, nobody can stand. Prabhupada speaking in Upadeshamrita, speaking, that tatastha, in tatastha condition, no jivatma can stand. It is not possible. Tatastha condition is a marginal line conceived, like ideal gas conception. Prabhupada speaking, tatastha, avastha, nobody can stand, either this way or that way. They are bound to go. Either this way they can go or that way they can go. Otherwise not possible. Tatastha avastha, they cannot stay. Prabhupada speaking, we are not going to apply oil unto the lotus feet of those bonded soul. Those who are coming in mort, if they are having some enjoying mood, better they can go away. Or if they at all want to take treatment from Guru Vaishnava, they are allowed. Prabhupada speaking, some sannyasis, some brahmacharis, they think we are doing great seva of Gauriya Math, so we can expect so many things in return. Prabhupada speaking, they are actually show bottle, you know, in big Ayurvedic shop, sometimes they are empty bottle with full decoration. Prabhupada speaking, they are acting as show bottles. They are not actually devotee pure. Though they have taken sannyas, they are going for preaching, they think we have great important personality. But Prabhupada speaking, they have no value. They have no value actually. They are actually show bottle. We cannot throw them out. It's not possible. Okay, they can stay. But anyway, Gauriya Math is not such a place where everybody can get some enjoyment and some, you know, position, rank, everything. No, they cannot give. Prabhupada speaking, those who are doing some seva in Math, they think we are doing seva. So in return, they like to get some pratishtha, this, that. Prabhupada speaking, they are busy with what kind of preparation today going on. So today, Paramananda is there or not in the plate of Bhagavan. They are thinking always. Prabhupada speaking, Shishno Dor Parayan. Those who are greedy, surely they have some X problem. Prabhupada speaking, those who are naturally, Shishnodar Parayan, automatically, Jiva Begam, you know, they, from there you can go on, you can search, you can see, Jiva Begam, Udarapostha Begam, all in line. If you cannot control your tongue, it your desire to take nice, you know, palatable things, then you are greedy. You will have to switch off. You will have to switch off your first sensual organ, jiva. If you are successful to lock down your tongue, then you can come out successful, because all sense organ in line. You see, tongue is there, you know, all in line, eyes, nose, ears, and after that, finally, you are going to think about, you know, your some material urge, like woman association, this, that, all can never be controlled if you cannot control your tongue. Nobody knows this. Tavat jitendriya nashat vijitanendriya praman. In Bhagavatam 11th canto, Bhagavan Sigin, if somebody is going to get control over all sense organ, Krishna speaking to Uddhava, if somebody is going to get control over all sense organ except tongue is still today very sensitive, then he is not jitendriya, Bhagavan speaking. Tavat jitendriya nasat vijitan anendriya pramano. Follow. And last, in a last line it is written, jitam sarvam jite rase. Jitam sarvam jite rase. What to speak about Nitya Lila Bhagavan? There are so many we are interested to register our name in the book of Rupanuga Vajan, Raganuga, all, you know, laughing stroke. If somebody is successful to get control over all sense organ, except the tongue, Krishna is saying, no, he is not Jitendriya. He is not Brahmachari perfect. Prabhupada speaking, those who are busy with eating and sleeping, if they go away from mud, then the expanses of mud can go down. Prabhupada speaking, those who are busy with eating and sleeping all the time, if they like to go away, if they can go away from mud, then the mud expanse we can curtail our mud expanses. Day by day, the number of beggars increasing. Day by day, the number, I am sitting in Vyasasan, I am speaking loudly. Follow, like lion. The day by day, the number of beggars increasing. Day by day, number of sadhu not increasing. That is the main alarming, you know, matters. Day by day, number of beggars increasing. Everybody can get sannyas. They are beggars. But the duty of sannyas, duty of acharya, many time, long, maybe 64 or 70 harikatha, I was discussing about the unique acharyaship of Srila Prabhupada. The Prabhupada and his unique acharyaship, I was speaking. And I was speaking this with the manifestation of the unique acharyaship of Srila Prabhupada, all our so-called acharyaship was proved to be failure, proved to be false. Those who are not going to Haribhajan, do Haribhajan, they like to take shelter of moth. Prabhupada saying, moth cannot save them. Moth is not bound to save them. Those who are not, at present everybody can come and take shelter in moth. They can do all rubbish. Okay, no problem. Let them do. And they are very great personalities. Philanthropist. Cosmopolitan they are. Okay, no problem. But standards should be maintained. Main thing. So by hearing this Bhagavatamrita, we can understand the standard of devotion and devotee. we can understand the dignity of devotees, otherwise we can go on, you know, following our fanciful mind like crazy. Those who are not going to do Hari Bhajan, not going to save them. Why? What can save them? They can go. Because they are against mat. Main tragedy is that those who are against Gaudiya Math, they are staying in Gaudiya Math. Guru Maharaj also used to say, they are not actually Mathavasi, they are not staying in mat, they are staying in Komat, Komat, latrine, Komat. Guru Padmam used to say, they are not actually staying in mat. Guru Padmam has written so many articles. All the qualities of a devotees, all the qualities of Brahmachari Sannyasis, all the qualities of a devotee who can stay in Gaudiya Math, Gaudiya Mathe, those who can stay in Gaudiya Math, what should be the minimum, you know, qualities. Guru Padma wrote so many things. Who is going to read and who is going to follow in love? Follow. They are against math, but they are staying. At present, pure devotees, they have no place in mat. Those are hooligan, they can do so many things. You know, like the ruling party, ruling party can get control over police department. So those who are going to get control over this mat, and they are, my order can be, and final. And follow. This is the main thing. This is now philosophy. If I am the owner of this mat, Acharya means owner, then who is what? Who can stay? Who is not going to follow me? Everybody must follow me. They will have to follow me. Autocracy. This is not ball. You know, Prabhupada speaking, we cannot allow them to show some extraordinary behavior. They will have to follow in any way. They will have to follow all the rules and regulations of Gaudiya Math, all the etiquettes. We cannot allow them to do whatever they like. Indulgence is not allowed. We cannot. Actually, they are going to prove that we are Mathavasi, but Prabhupada speaking, they are actually Grihomedha, Grihabrata. Sankirtan Medha and Grihomedha. Prabhupada speaking, they are not developing any Sankirtan Medha as yet. Prabhupada speaking, as yet, after so long time mat, staying in mat, still today they are not going to develop any efficacy of a man who should, a devotee who should stay in mat. Only they are developing day by day Griha Medha. They are staying in mat, but they are all mentality, everything like Grihastha. So better they can go away. We cannot allow them to stay, and whatever they can like, we can allow them. If my acharan is very sharp, then those who are following me, they are bound to follow me. At least they can try. Some weakness can be there, but they can try once, repeatedly. So, you see, I was discussing about the glories of Vrindavan. Repeatedly I was discussing about Vrindavan, Giriraj, Govardhan, everything. But again I go back to Vrindavan glories, and now, yesterday I was speaking about how Brahmaji is going to exclaim with heavy heart, "Oh my Lord, if I could take birth as herb and, you know, creepers there in Vrindavan, yes, oh my God, it would have been very good for me." Tadbhuri bhagyam iho janma kimatabhyam kimapi atabhyam jadgo kuleyapi kato mangri rajo visekam. What Brahma Singh? Tadbhuri bhagyam iho janma kimapi atabhyam jadgo kuleyapi kato mangri rajo visekam. What? Tadbhuri bhagyam iho janmo kim api atabhyam yad gokule api katam angri rajo visekam. If I could take birth in Vrindavan in the form of, you know, trees and, you know, creepers and herbs, Tadbhuri Bhagya, then I would deem myself as very lucky. Tadbhuri Bhagya miho. Janma kim atabhyam. Jada gokule yopi. Katamandhri rajo visekam. I wanted to take birth, but people usually taking birth by water, by the help of. But Brahma saying I could take birth by the dust particles from the lotus feet of all gopikas, you know, Vrajavasis, you know. No. Those Shruti, Siti, Puran, they are searching the lotus feet of gopikas, the lotus feet, a dust particle from the lotus feet of gopikas. Yesterday also I was speaking about Uddhavji Maharaj. Asa Maho Charanayana Josa Maho, I was speaking. So all Shruti, Siti, they are searching. So this is the unique glories of Vrindavan. We can never forget. Especially there all the time, different kind of Leela going on. A flow of Leela. Eternal Leela is eternal. But now yesterday I promise you, I can discuss this Sarasaki Leela or Mantra Upasanamai Leela. Sarasaki Leela. Sarasiki Leela or Mantra Upasanamai Leela. I promised yesterday, I already promised you, that I can discuss this today. Vrindavan is so important because Bhagavan Sri Krishna always playing Rasa, Leela, everything, playing on fluids, water game, all different kind of games Bhagavan doing all the time, non-stop. Though you can see Maharaj non-stop, how possible Bhagavan gone to Mathura, after that gone to, it stopped, no. Jiva Goswami was speaking, no. Jiva Goswami speaking, no. Actually, in Prakat Leela, when Bhauma Leela, when Bhagavan and Vrindavan, when Bhagavan and Vrindavan coming with full troops, when Vrindavan and Bhagavan coming with full troops in this earth, on this earth, they are playing Leela like human being. Same Leela they are in eternal world, Golok and Gokul. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, Golok and Gokul no different, non-different. But in Gokul, you can find some magic spell. Like you cannot understand, this is all Chinmay. Material people cannot understand. Some mixing by the help of Yogamaya. So you'll have to, those who are pure devotees, they can understand. Otherwise, when Golok coming here, then in Gokul, you can find some mixing. You cannot understand. You cannot understand. Though it is all same. Those who are pure devotees, they can see Gokul in Golok, and also when they are in Golok, they can see Gokul. Gokule Golok Darshan, when you are going to see Golok in Gokul, is the same when you are going to see Gokul from Golok, all same. Not, but actually a continuous flow of Leela going on. A continuous flow of Leela going on. There is non-stop Leela all the time. Non-stop Leela going on, there is no. But in material world, when in this on this earth, when Vrindavan coming, then you can find Krishna going to Mathura, Krishna going to Dwaraka. So one kind of separation you can discover externally. Jiva Goswami was saying, no. Actually, Leela is eternally present in Nitya Jagat all the time. And Mahaprabhu already giving teachings to Sanatan. Sanatan in infinity world, Sanatan Gosai, to Sanatan Gosai, Mahaprabhu speaking. One or other Leela, in one or other Leela, any kind of Leela, one or other Leela, all happening in infinity, Brahmanda, where, what Leela happening right now, who can say? So some Brahmanda, maybe right now, Krishna taking birth. Some Brahmanda, Krishna doing Gaucharan, going to pasturing field. some Brahmando Kishore coming back from in a posturing field, taking the seva of Nanda Yashoda. So in this way, Mahaprabhu is going to show to Sanatan all Leela eternal. Try to understand. Suppose you are going to fix up your mind, mentality on one fixed Leela, like Kam Gayatri. You discover Krishna is sitting in the core of Vrindavan, there in Kalpadruma, there, in the lotus flower, and all gopikas, they are all surrounding him. And you know, Krishna is, you know, with very relaxed mood, all the time Krishna relaxed mood. This kind of Leela, if you want to concentrate, if somebody want to concentrate on fixed Leela, first of all, I like to clarify this point of Jiva Sevad. After that, I can discuss. Jiva Sevad wanted to speak that though externally you can find that Krishna gone to Mathura, but Brajagopikas, they can continuously in the background. In the background, one kind of, you cannot see, but you can feel that Leela going on. Series of Leela. Krishna not gone anywhere, leaving Vrindavan. Jiva Goswami Pad confirm it. Jiva Goswami Pad going to give this Siddhanta that when you find Krishna is out of Vrindavan, actually not out of Vrindavan. Krishna, externally you can find Krishna gone to Mathura, but one kind of series of Leela. A series of Leela always happening in Vrindavan. Brajagopikas out of their extreme separation, feeling of separation, out of their extreme feeling of separation, they feel it is not that Krishna is here with us. But Jiva Goswami speaking, Krishna is always there with them. But they think it dream. When a deep feeling of separation, when a deep feeling of separation going to touch them, their heart, all the time they can discover that Krishna as if in front of them. Radharani or Gopika, they always feel it. Hey, Krishna is there. Krishna is there talking with me. Every time they can feel. Jiva Goswami speaking, that is called continuous Leela. But they cannot understand. They think it is our imaginary. They think it is our dream. In dream we find, like the case, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming from Purushottam Dham to Navadvip to take prasadam from Sachima, mother. Mother always crying. One day, Sachima going to cook the flower of banana, all different kinds of sabji, paramana, everything. And now taking the plate and offering to Bhagavan, Vishnu, and taking the plate in lap and crying, Nimai is not there. If Nimai is there, he could take all prasadam, but Nimai is not there. Crying heavily, heavily, so heavily. Then Gauranga immediately coming here, taking all prasadam in front of Sachima. After the prasadam is over, Sachima looking at the plate, why the plate is vacant? Oh, maybe I forget to arrange a boga for Vishnu. Oh, or maybe some outside dog or something, somebody can, I was in dream, maybe. I couldn't realize, oh, how possible. Oh, Vishnu Priya, you come clean this place with cow dung. Maybe something happened, I forget. Then going to touch again, sabji, rice, everything in plate, again going. Sachima directly, Sachima think it is dream. Sachima watching, Gaurango coming and taking everything, appreciating. Gaurango taking all sabji, paramanna, rice, everything, and appreciating mother. How nice, tasty. But Sachima think it is one kind of dream. Follow. Similarly, Jiva Goswami speaking, Leela eternally, a series of Leela always going on. But those Bhajagopikas, they think it is one kind of dream. It is not practical. Jiva Goswami says, no, it is always there. In a secret background, Prachanna Prekhapat, in Bengali it is written, a secret background, all series of Leela all is going, non-stop Leela. And right from the beginning, a morning time, you go on thinking about Ashtakaling Leela, Krishna get up, going to, you know, wash, you know, go there in, you know, everything, Krishna going, all doing all seva, everything. After that taking bath, everything, you know, after sitting for prasadam, everything Bhagavan doing, a series of. Bhagavan going to give the scope, Jasoda, Ananda Baba going to get the scope to serve, and all the servants of Krishna also taking the opportunity to help Krishna taking birth, decoration of the body, or ornament, cosmetics, peacock feathers, Yasodama going to fit in the crown, all the clothes and ornament, everything. Now taking Radharani cooking and Yasodama and you know, Rohini Ma going to distribute prasadam, everything. All coward boys, friends, they are taking prasadam. After that, taking a rest for a while, for a small time, taking rest in a cave in Nandagram hill. After that, Krishna going to for pasturing field. All coward boys and everything going. Then Krishna give opportunity to coward boys to play with him. And after that, in between, Madhya Madhya, in between some special Leela happening with Radharani, practically with, you know, two friends, blossom friends, Krishna going to play with Radharani, this, that, doing something, follow. And then coming back, this way all the time a series of Leela going. It is Ashtakaling Leela. Ashtakaling Leela is somebody going to think that way, it is a series of Leela. And it can happen in different place, not in one place. But Mantra Upasanamui Leela, when you are going to do some worship of a Mantra Upasana, the mantra itself Leela, the mantra itself going to indicate Krishna Leela, Krishna Himself, and in Mantra Upasanamui Leela, you are going to worship Upasana, of that mantra, going to give indication that is particular Leela. If you are going to fix up your mind in this particular Leela, if you are going to fix up your mind in this particular Leela, in that case, you see, if you are going to fix up your mind in a particular Leela and going to concentrate, it's called actually Mantra Upasanamui Leela. You are only thinking about one particular Leela. Follow what I say. Whatever Leela you prefer, like Gocharan Leela or anything, any particular pose, particular action, particular, you know, Leela, you like it. You can go on thinking about it, about the mantra, you can jop. With japa, you can do mantra and go on thinking about it. And this particular fixed Leela, it called actually Mantra Upasanamai Leela. About Mantra Upasanamai Leela, it is also written something in, you know, Gopal Tapani, Upanishad, Suti, Ashtodashakhar, Mantra Prasanga, about this it is written, how you can concentrate your mind, how you can concentrate your mind in the Ashtodashakhar Mantra, 18 syllabi, there, 18 akshar, follow. Kamgayati Kambij. Follow? So you see, Ashtodashakshar Mantra is very important. It is written in Gopal Tapani Upanishad. Tadu Hovacho Hairanyo Gopabesham Abrabham Tarunam Kalpodrumasritam Shatpundarika Nayanam Meghavam Vidudambaram Dibujam Jnana Mudradyam Banamalimishwaram Gopo Gupango Navat Gopo Gupangana Vitam Gopo Gupangana Vitam Suro Drumo Lata Sritam Dibyalankarano Petam Ratno Pankajamadhamam Kalindi Yalo Kallo Kallo Lola Sangi Marutu Sevitam. This way, so many things. Going to indicate Shat Pundarikana, very beautiful body color of Krishna. Like a green meg, meaning new, you know, cloud. Very beautiful, Shat Pundarikana, very nice. And he is going to wear that Vidyudambaram, meaning like the cloth, like Vidyudambaram, it is like the thunderbolt, like, you know, in the sky you see, there is lightning, Vidyudambaram. About Vidyudambaram, yesterday I was also wanted to give you indication. Brahma also wanted to pray in front of Krishna. Always, why people speaking this way? Meghavam Vidyudambaram, they wanted to indicate about Radharani. As if Radharani is there, inseparable from Krishna. And when we watch the cloth of Krishna, we can immediately remember Radharani. That's why Brahma also, when doing, Brahma also doing stava. Well, that's why when Brahma also when doing stava of Krishna, after Govatsaran Lila is over, then first of all he started speaking. Nomidyate abhravapuse taritam marayu Gunjavatamsa paripicha lasat mukhayu Banna sraje kavala vitra vina vishana venu Laksha sriye midupade pasu pangajayu. What? Nomidyate abhravapuse. Your body color is like cloud. Abhravapuse taritam marayu. And your cloth is like Brahma wanted to say, when we discover in the sky some cloud is deep clouds is there, and when cloud going to make friction with each other, then one kind of lightning we find, one kind of gum sound also we can find light also, and that light in the background of the black cloud, in the background of that black cloud. Black cloud is there, and the lightning going to give us reminder about Radharani. Then we remember, as if the cloud is like Krishna, and Radharani going to embrace, Krishna going to embrace Radharani, and this way we remember. Very nice, beautiful darshan, unique darshan. So Brahma also crying and speaking, excuse me, I have done mistake, what to do? Naumidyate abhravapuse taritam varayu Gunjavatamsa paripicha lasat mukhayu Banna sraje kavala vetra vishana vena Laksha sriye midupade pasupangajayu. I have no time to discuss all full slokas. Someday I can do. Only the related factors I wanted to discover, wanted to show in front of you. Anyway, now from Gopal Tapani Upanishad we can find indication. That one very beautiful body color of Krishna, like a new cloud, and in background the cloth is, you know, golden. I mean, golden means like, you know, vidyut, like lightning, very nice, molten gold, Gyanamudra, fixing the hand, finger, and he is sitting inside the core of a lotus flower, big lotus flower, at the bank of Jamuna, you know, Gopangana, all around Gopangana, all Brajagopis there surrounding, and in Banamala, you know, flowers made from, forest flowers, and a garland made. Garland, if we are going to make garland by plucking flower, collecting flower from different forest, especially if it is five different of flowers are there, it's called Vaijanti Mala. Otherwise, we can say garland is there, Satpunya, you know, we can say this way, Krishna is, you know, there with garland, very nice garland, Banamala Mishwaram, and we can concentrate on this Leela particularly. Those who are going to fix up their mind on particular Leela, that is called mantra upasana. One particular mantra, going to indicate some particular Leela, going to expose some particular sweetness, everything. If you are going to concentrate, fix up. In that case, it is called mantra upasanamai Leela. Mantra upasanamai Leela, Jiva Goswami Pada describing, like a flow of water is there, like Jamuna. In Vrindavan, I can give you example. Jamuna flowing, not now, that time, at the time of Krishna. Big current of Jamuna. Jamuna flowing. In between, there is some place, I'm making some lagoon. Lagoon means Kaliyahrad. Kaliyahrad, you know. Kaliyahrad, taking water from main Jamuna stream. But still, as if the water is fixed up. We cannot understand water going or coming, we cannot discover with naked follow. Water is fixed up there, but they are taking water, that lagoon is, you know, nourishment done from the water of Jamuna. So this comes. But sometimes is big current of water coming, sometimes that Jamuna water can give a pressure to the water of the lagoon, and sometimes fresh water can come and old water can go away. So Jiva Goswami speaking, sometimes somebody is going to concentrate in Mantra Upasanamai Leela. But not that Mantra Upasanamai Leela cannot move further. Try to understand what I say. Jiva Goswami speaking, somebody is going to concentrate on Mantra Upasanamai Leela. But that doesn't mean never that can Mantra Upasanamai Leela cannot move further. Not that. For long time fix up. Sometime this kind of spiritual, you know, love and pressure can come. It can feel some flow of, you know, Leela. It can happen so. But anyway, any kind of Leela, Mantra Upasanamai Leela, any fixed Leela we are going to concentrate, that Leela is also eternal Leela. You can find some beginning and break. Follow. Like some flow of Leela. Like Gocharan. Maharaj Gocharan Leela starting 10 o'clock and finishing 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. But Mantra Upasanamai picks up. But at Mantra Upasanamai Leela, one mantra, one pose, one, you know, particular Leela, it is also eternal. Because in different part of Infinity Brahmanda, at different part of Infinity Brahmanda, somewhere this Leela is existing. In this sense, be sure, in this sense, be sure, Mantra Upasanamai Leela, Mantra Upasanamai Leela, what you are going to do, it is also eternal. Not that it is not eternal. It is eternal. But Sarasiki Leela means there is a flow of Leela. Astakalin Leela, sometime take a right turn here and there, sometime Jogopit Leela. Kalpataru Tale, Ratna Singhasana Puri, Shabashukki Vestito Kishoro Kishori, this kind of Leela, morning jam, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, you are doing, you know, morning kirtan and watching Radha Govinda is they are being served by all Gopikas in Ratna Singhasana, they are sitting, all first morning seva, Kalpadrumada. You can concentrate this Leela if you like to do. But after that, then Leela can proceed. After that, Leela can proceed further for another Leela. So in the flowing Leela, Sarasiki Leela, Astukaling Leela, you can find some beginning and end. But actually, eternally it is present. But in Bhauma Leela, when Krishna coming here, you can find his beginning and end. You can find. So all Leela, if your mind is not stable in any particular Leela, if you go on flowing this, you know, one kind of flowing of Leela, you know, inside your heart, that is called Sarasiki Leela. Follow what I say. It's called Sarasikilya. This much I can say, I cannot waste my time anymore. And because there is very important chapters, I am going to discuss this point. That yesterday I was discussing about Vrindavan again. Though Vrindavan was discussed before, after the Jamuna, I was, you know, glorifying Jamuna also. And also I was, you know, speaking previous day, previous Harikatha about Govardhan. Govardhan. So about Govardhan it is written, Govardhano jayatis shailo kuladhirajo yo gopika bhi rudito haridasa varyo krishnena shakro makho bhango kritarchitoya saptahamasyo karo padmo tale opi avasit. Follow. This kind of lila is eternal. Hantayam madridavala haridasa varyo yad rama krishna charano parasho pramodo. There it is written that all gopikas, they are speaking, especially Radharani. Radharani is going to give some title to Govardhan. You are Haridasa Bharjo. All different kind of excellent leelas Krishna doing. You know, Krishna doing by your help. You are going to provide fruits and flowers, cool water, waterfalls there, caves are there. So then in the, you know, noon time, those coward boys, they can take rest, Krishna, together with Krishna Balaram, scorchy sunlight in the summer season, they can do. They are getting so much facilities for fruits and flowers, and roots are there, so sweet. All the time, Radharani sometime giving lesson. Radharani sometime giving lesson to Krishna about musical instrument of song. Radharani Guru in a one very secret place of cave. So this way all the time, Leela, Giriraj Govardhan going to help Krishna Leela big way. Like Govardhan, this kind of Haridasa Bharjo, that's why Radharani is speaking, Haridasa, topmost servant of Krishna. Though we know from the Siddhanta Vichara Mahaprabhu, Shilare Kahe Prabhu, you know, Shakshat Krishna Kaleva. Follow what I say. Mahaprabhu used to take Salgram, used to take Govardhan Sila in hand. You go through Leela of Mahaprabhu, Ram Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find Mahaprabhu going to take, you know, Sila, Govardhan Sila in hand, and going to shed tears heavily on the Sila, going to arrange bath by tears. And Mahaprabhu going to see the face of Krishna in Giriraj Govardhan Sila. Mahaprabhu himself speaking. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Silare Kahe Prabhu, Krishna Kalevar. Govardhan Sila. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking that Mahaprabhu speaking that Giriraj Sila is just the body of Krishna. Krishna Kalevar. Kalevar means body. The transcendental body of Krishna is this Giriraj Sila. Very important. That's why Mahaprabhu never wanted to climb Giriraj Govardhan. Mahaprabhu fear, I cannot touch Giriraj by my leg. Eh? This way Mahaprabhu wanted to give us so much teachings, you know. So Giriraj is topmost. Hantayam adriravala haridasa padra yad rama krishna charano paraso pramodo manam tanoti so gano stayor yat paniyo sujabasakandara kandamuloi. Always doing this kind of lila. So Giriraj Maharaj ki jai ho. So now actually, we want to proceed further. And one thing I like to give you a reminder, Giriraj Govardhan coming from the eternal Vrindavan is Bhauma Vrindavan, Golok Vrindavan, Bhagavan Sri Krishna coming with Giriraj Maharaj, Jamuna, you know, all, everything, all full troops, you know, Giriraj and Radharani all together. Radharani coming. Haridas Bharjo. So all this, also at the same time, you can remember when Bhagavan Sri Krishna was bound to give some lesson to Indra Maharaj to curtail his, you know, false ego. That time Krishna and Balaram giving advice to all Brajavasis to stop Indra Jagya. Why you are doing Indra Jagya? Who is Indra? Father, all grandfather, they all. No, you cannot sit this Giriraj Maharaj. He is very helpful for us. He is catching cloud, giving rain, waterfalls, everything, and you know, fruits and flowers. And our Gomata find a very nice pasturing field. Sometimes Gomata go up, they climb the Giriraj Maharaj with full enthusiastic mood. Okay. But one thing very important, when Krishna going to stop the worship, going to stop the Jagya, Indra Jagya, when Krishna going to stop Indra Jagya, Brajavasis, they are going to worship Giriraj Maharaj. Then Indra become very angry. Krishna wanted Indra wanted to take revenge. Indra wanted to take revenge. Krishna doing this kind of worship, Jagya, but Indra wanted to take revenge against Brajavasis. Krishna, Martam, Stabdam, so many all rubbish thing speaking. You know, mad. Those Brajavasis, they have gone mad. Why they are by the word of a boy, very small boy, Krishna, Martam, you know, Stabdam, crazy Krishna, foolish Krishna, dumb and deaf Krishna, they are going to take his advice? First of all, speaking all rubbish, slag language using. Krishna never mind. Okay. After that, Krishna going to stop his worship. Finally, Indra wanted to take revenge. And you can remember, all torrential rain, like the kind of rain, took place in Kedarnath, 7 or 8 years back. Total devastating rainfall, and earthquake, everything done, all was destroyed by Hara 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 Sankara. Sankar Bhagavan. Destroy everything. Follow. This way Indra wanted to destroy everything. By torrential rain and wind and everything, he took step. He also landed there in Bahej, name of one village in Vrindavan. I am doing 2084 Churasakos Parikram all the time. So I always go to Bahej. From Puchri Ki Lota, I go to Samdhag. From Samdhag, I go through village road. I reach where? It's called Bahej. Bahej mean, that is the landing place of Indra. The place where is very furious mood. Furious mood. He coming and landing at this place with thunder at hand. Thunder, you know, thunder, Vajra. Wanted to break, wanted to take revenge against all Brajavasis. But when Krishna, the Supreme Lord, is there, who can do what? Krishna speaking to Brajavasis, no problem. You come here under the shelter of this Giriraj Maharaj. No water can come. All your gomatas, all your properties, you can come with all and take rest here. I promise you, there is no problem. No water can come. Giriraj Maharaj was holded on by Krishna in a very small finger of the left hand. Follow. Krishna holding Giriraj Maharaj for 7 days. 7 years boy. And 7 days. 7 years boy, come on. 7 years boy only. And 7 days, night and day, continue marathon. Krishna going to hold on Giriraj Maharaj to protect all Brajavasis. Now Krishna, when doing this way, acting this way, then Indra gone mad. Krishna doing this way, then then after that Indra gone mad, Indra thinking, something wrong I am doing, I think. Something wrong I am, the material boy cannot hold and Giriraj Maharaj for 7 days. Torrential there is no touch of water, for no disturbance for Bhajavasis. So much torrential rain I am, so no problem. So now, Krishneno, Shakro, Makobhango, Kritarchito, Ya, Shaptahamasho, Karapadmo Tale, Opi, Abhasit. Giriraj Maharaj was lucky enough to take rest on the hand of Krishna. Giriraj Maharaj was holding on. Giriraj Maharaj was holding on by Krishna in his hand. So Giriraj Maharaj is very lucky to take rest on the hand of Krishna. Actually, we know Krishna and Giriraj Maharaj non-different. Mahaprabhu told. But still this kind of leela, we know. So this way, this kind of siddhanta which are gone. Now we are going to glorify about, what? Mane jayati jayati Krishna prema bhakti jadangri nikhil nigavatatyam guru magyaya mukti bhajati sarana kama vaishnava stajyamana japo jajano tapasya nyasa nishtam vihayo jayati jayati Krishna prema bhaktir jadangri nikhilo nigamatatyam guru magyaya mukti. Follow. Jayati jayati Krishna prema bhakti. Krishna bhakti, Krishna prema bhakti is overall. Follow. Common people, they have no idea about dharma, artha, kam, mokho. They are busy with this poor profit and loss account. Dharma, artha, barin, chaitanya, charitamrita, we find dharma, artha, kam, mokho, adi, ehi, shab. Dharma, artha, kam, mokho, adi, ehi, shab. Dharma, artha, kam, mokho, adi, ehi, shab. Tar, madhe, mokho, vancha, koitava, pradhan, jaha, haite, Krishna, bhakti, hai, antodhyan. Follow. In chaitanya, charitamrita, it is in dharma, artha, kam, mokho, dharma, artha, kam, mokho, all chatur varga, for which whole world running. Dharma, artha, kam, mokho, for this chatur varga, whole world running. But Vaishnava never run. Those who are devotees, they never run. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, dharma, artha, kam, mokho, adi, shab, etc. Dharma, general dharma, the artha, money, profit, kam, different kind of desire to fulfill, kama, moksha, mean moksha. To go out of suffering is called this is their flat meaning. This is one kind of flat meaning. Yeah, but the moksha is so many meaning I can make. But their meaning is that they like to go, they like to make it sure. They like to secure their life very peaceful and full of enjoyment. This is there. They like to go out of problem. Everybody like to enjoy. They like to secure the enjoyment. But some jivatma also there, they like to go out of pain and pleasure. That is called moksha. But these four subjects is very, very useless. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, in Chaitanya Chaitamito, dharma, artha, kam, mukha, adi, esha, etc. All useless. Out of that, dharma, artha, kam, mukha, adi, esha, dharma, out of that, mukha, vancha, to go out of pain and pleasure. Follow. To go in coma state. Suicidal squad. You know? Moksha vancha koitya bo pradhan. Mokkha vancha is one kind of cheating propensity. Dharma artha kam mokkha, we should not expect anything in our life. All cheating. Ultimately, null and void, back end. We can find nothing concrete. Dharma artha kam mokkha adiyo ishav. Tar madhye mokkha vancha kaitava pradhan. Topmost kaitava cheating propensity. Jahaite Krishna bhakti hoyanto dhyan. You can never get Krishna bhakti in infinity field. Never. All vanish, 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 finish everything. So be careful. So jayati jayati Krishna premo bhakti jadangri nikhila nigama tatyam gudo magyaya mukti. Bhajan, jayati jayati Krishna premo bhakti. We are going to glorify the Krishna Bhakti. It is the topmost thing. Pancham Purushartha. Dharmartha Kamma Chaturvarga, Chaturvarga. But Krishna Bhakti is, you know, Pancham. Follow. Purushartha. And it's the final. After getting Krishna Prema, no other dissatisfaction can stay. Impossible. Final touch. So now, Jayatiya, they are going to glorify Krishna Prema, which is the ultimate extract of Nikhila Nigama Tattva Guru Maggayo Mukti. What do you call Mukti? Mukti, Mukti, going to think over and again about the glories of Krishna Prema, which is the extract of all Veda, Vedanta, everything. Mukti, ultimately what to do? Mukti going to serve devotees sometime, but the devotees don't like to take. Bhajati Sarana Kama. They are going to Vaishnavas. The Vaishnavas, they are going to reject. Vaishnavas, Bhajati Sarana Kama, Muktihi, Muktihi, Bhajati Sarana Kama. What? Try to understand again, I am reading. Jayati jayat Krishna prema bhaktir jadangri nikhila nigama tatyam guru magyaya mukti. Mukti, after understanding, then nobody can accept me. What to do? Mukti, bhajati sarana kama, coming into shelter of Krishna bhakti, whereas specially those Vaishnava, Vaishnava is tajyamana. Mukti is going to be and thrown away. Mukti, Mukti is going to be thrown away by Vaishnavas. Ah, useless, what I can do? Oh, what he say? Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vavasthiti de mukti. This is our Gauriya meaning. In generally, Mukti mean they like to go out of the suffering pain and pleasure. But Vaishnavas, they like to reject it. Oh, useless. Vaishnava is tajyamana. Tajyamana is going, this mukti going to be rejected by Vaishnavas. And japo jajano tapasya nyasa nishtha vihayo mukti, those Vaishnava gone, going to reject him. But still after that, mukti going to think out, going to plan that nikhila nigama tattva sammak. After judgment, Mukti can find a japa, tapa, yajna, sannyas, or four different ashram nishtha. Ashram, four different. Four different ashram, na? Brahmacharya, vanaprastha, grahastha, brahmacharya, vanaprastha, sannyas, and nishtha. I mean, respect for these four different kind of ashram dharma. They are going to take, throw everything and directly going to take shelter unto the leaders of Krishna Prema. Mukti, very, very long time, he is thinking over and again. Jai Mukti, what kind of Mukti? Those Vaishnavas, they are always going to reject that Mukti now planning, that Nigam, Nikhil, Nigam, you know, Tattva, after, you know, searching, Sammak vichar kariya, after they define japa, tapa, jagya, sannyas, you know, four ashram nishtha, everything, parityag purva, they straightway They are going to understand the value of Krishna Prema. Krishna Prema Bhakti Path Padme Saran Kamunai. Going to take shelter unto a lotus feet. I have no other way. You please give shelter to me. Mukti going to take shelter. That's why Sarvam Bhattacharya wanted to change this Mukti. Eh? Mukti is word from. Eh? Gyane, what is this sloka I always speaking? Udapasya namanti eva jivanti sanmukharitam bhavadiya vartam sthanasthita satigatam tonuvang manovi. This, you know. And also, you know, Mahaprabhu, you know, one sloka, and you know, I'm always speaking this sloka. So, Mukti going to take shelter. Going to take shelter under leaders of Krishna Prema. Krishna Prema is a unique glories of Krishna Prema. It is topmost. Nobody can beat. Krishna Prema is topmost. Nobody can beat. Follow. Now actually, bonded soul, they are in bonded condition. They always, you know, a very unstable condition, bondage condition. If Krishna Sriti, if they are going to get Krishna Sriti, non-stop remembrance of Krishna, if they can get, then it is very good. Abhisriti Krishna Padara Bindayur Khinoti Avadrani Chasangtanoti Satasya Suddhin Paramatma Bhaktim Jnanancha Vijnana Viraga Yuktam. Follow. Abhisrita Krishna Padara Bindayo Anadi Bahirmukh Jeev cannot concentrate their mind unto lotus feet of. That is the main. When they forget Abhisrita Krishna, when they forget Krishna, there is problem. They are busy with Chaturbarga, Dharma, Artha, Kama, Mokha, everything. They are always going to get some sensual enjoyment. Even after leaving body, they can go to heaven. They are going to make sure that they can get enjoyment. For this reason, they are going to do some karma kanda. Everything they are doing. Though jeev going to, you know, give his chit kan, chit particle. Sarupato, I already told that muktir hitva anna tharupam sarupena bhavasthiti iti mukti. Gyane prayasa mudapasya namanti eva jivanti sanmukharitam bhavadiyya vartam. Brahma going to throw away gyan, everything, no. Going to take shelter unto lotus feet of Krishna. But the jeev, chit particle, they have some liberty, they have to misuse it and go to bondage stage, always. Their dharma, artha, kama, makha, they are going to follow. Their target is to secure their enjoyment. Material enjoyment, nothing else. But in Bhagavatam we find Krishna Prema is not a matter of joke. Krishna Prema is not a matter of joke. And the dharma we are busy with, we are making politics and these are dashing, pushing, so much we are doing. But Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, they have their eyes on you. Like camera, CC camera, can see everything what you are doing, what you are planning to do, can understand. Bhagavan Balaram watching you. That's why, whatever you are doing, all wrong activities. But in Bhagavad Dharma, in the name of Bhagavad Dharma, in the name of Bhagavad Dharma, you are doing all rubbish. In the name of Bhagavad Dharma, you are doing all rubbish. You are going to miss your life. You are going to lose your golden opportunity. Follow. It is rare opportunity you are getting, you are going to miss simply for pratishtha. Money, position, rank. You know, everybody can give garland. Arey, Maharaj, I hate it. You need not come to me. Only go on hearing Haikatha. I have no expectation from you all. Follow. In Bhagavatam, you know, dharma prajjita kaitya bhatya parma nirmasaranam satam, you know, the second sloka. Third is nigama kalpa tarur galitam phalam sukham khad amrita dabasam yutam. This sloka is there. The seconds of Bhagavad going to indicate directly that we have no right to follow Bhagavatam because we are cheater. Dharma prajjita kaitya bhatya, it should be very fresh. There should not be any smell of any personal desire. It's a personal plan and, you know, plan and program. Follow. There should not be. So dharma prajjita kaitya bhatya parama nirmasaranam sada. So Bhagavad Dharma is only, you know, possible for those Paramahansa Vaishnavas. Not that we cannot try, but we should go out of any duplicity. Not that we cannot do, only Paramahansa, yes. This Dharma, only those Paramahansa, they have right. Paramahansa, they have, only they have right to follow this Dharma practically in their life properly. All other men, they can try their best, but better if they avoid duplicity. Otherwise, never in infinity pure, they cannot get chance. And dharma prajjita kaitya bhatya, what do you mean? Siddha Saipa speaking, prajjita kaitya bhatya mean pro sabdena mukha vancha api nirakritaha. Pro, by this word pro, para apa onu, in Vyakaran, abhay, you can use it. You know, by, you know, this way, pro, by pro sabda, it is called uposarga. It is called uposarga. Pro, para, apa, onu, ni, bi, everything. In Sanskrit Vyakaran, it is called, you know, it is called actually uposarga. And I already told many times, it is written formula in Vyakaran that uposargena dhatvartho balad annatra niyate. Uposargena dhatvartho balad annatra niyate. Like I already give example, prohar, pro plus har. Prohar mean beating. Ahar, ahar mean eating. Bihar mean traveling around. To relax. Follow. So this way, pro, para, apa, onu, this, you know, prefix, they are going to change the meaning of the whole word. Balat, forcefully. Totally opposite. You know, uposargena dvatvartho balat annatra niyate. So here this pro, here it is written pro. So, dharma, it is written, try to understand. Dharma pro ujjhito, prajjhito. Dharma prajjhito kaitabhatra. Kaitabha means chatting bhaji, should not be there. Dharma pro ujjhito. Pro ujjhito plus kaitabha. There should not be any smell of duplicity. There should not be any smell of kama. Personal desire, if you have that kind of rank, then you are allowed, you are qualified to follow Bhagavad Dharma properly. At present, it is impossible. There is scarcity, there is a scarcity of Harikatha, because wherever pure Guru Vaishnava speaking Harikatha, we like to make politics to stop their Harikatha. That's why all over the world, there is the scarcity of Harikatha. They cannot digest. If a particular Harikatha is there, perfect, you know, unallied Harikatha, they cannot run. They want to hear something which is cheating. Which is their Harikatha is for cheating you, but you like to hear it. So, pro ujjhito plus kaitava, Siddha Saipa speaking, pro sabdena, Siddha Saipa speaking, pro sabdena, by this word pro, pro shabdeno mokkho vancha api nirakrita. All, you know, cleaned, totally cleared. Mokkho vancha should not be there by pro, this word. Follow, we say. Jiva Goswami is speaking, even in bonded condition, Sarupa Vyavasthiti is already there inside Jivatma. Even in bonded condition, it is there inside, but they cannot discover, because there can be one different title coming, of title of Maya. It is not new, you have to discover from yourself. This, you know, Sarup Gyan, you have to discover from you yourself. You need not hire it. You need not hire it from outside. You have to lend it from not that. Already there. Jiva Goswami says, when Jiva is there in Agyan, when there is, you know, influenced by Maya, still at that time, Sarup, you know, Sarup Gyan is there. But it is covered up with Maya. When that Agyan is over, this Maya is unveiled, gone, then immediately they can discover their relationship with Bhagavan, they can discover their relationship with Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, they can. Jiva Goswami is speaking, if somebody is going to get Sarup Siddhi, follow. Sarup Siddhi means he discovered he is the eternal servant of Krishna. Sarup. Jiva Goswami is speaking, Sarup Sakhatkar. Sarup Sakhatkar means what you are. Sarup Sakhatkar means what you are. Who are you? If you can actually, scientifically, if you can understand, that is called Sarup Sakhatkar. Now you can realize who are you. This is called Sarup Sakhatkar. Jiva Goswami is speaking, Sarup Sakhatkar doesn't mean it is, you are Mukti. Sarup Sakhatkar doesn't mean that you are already going to attain Mukti. Sarup Sakhatkar means you now realize what is your position, who are you. Sarup Sakhatkar doesn't mean, Jiva Goswami is speaking, Jive Sarup Sakhatkar doesn't mean Mukti Padavacho. It is not the title of Mukti. Jiva Goswami is speaking, when the Jivatma is going to meet with Brahma, Parabrahma, Jad Brahma Shakshad Kritinishtayapi, Vina Samayati Vina Navogoi, Apaiti Nama Spurane Natati, Parabda Karameti Viroti Vedaha. Rupa Goswami is writing, Jad Brahma Shakshad Kritinishtayapi. This is separate meaning. I am not going to tally it here. It's separate meaning. Jat Brahma Sakshat, if you can meet with Parabrahma, Paratpar Akhileshwar Parabrahmas, then Brahma Sakhatkar, it is called Mukti. And Jiva Goswami was speaking, without taking shelter fully, unto the lotus feet of Bhagavan, one cannot drive out Maya. Brahma Sakhatkar is Mukti. Brahma Sakhatkar means you have attained success. Success means obviously you are Saranagati. Otherwise how you are getting success? So Bhagavan is Saranagati. When you are completely surrendered without any cause, unconditional surrender unto the lotus feet of Bhagavan, until and unless you can prove it, till then your Maya Upadhi, title of Maya, a covering of Maya, cannot leave you. You cannot go out of Maya. That's why Bhagavan in Gita speaking, Daivi Jesa Gunamayu Maya Duratvaya. That's why Bhagavan speaking, Daivi Jesa Gunamayu Maya Mama Maya Duratvaya. Mame Vaje Prapadante Maya Metam Tarantide. What speaking? Daivi Jesa. Devi hi esha. If I split up in Vyakaran, if I split up and read you, then it means Devi hi esha. गुणमय मम माया दुरत्तया और एट ए टाइम इफ आई रीड दैवी झेसा गुणमय गुणमयी मम माया दुरत्तया दैवी झेसा गुणमयी गुणमयी मम माया दुरत्तया ममेव ये प्रपद्यन्ते माया मेतम तरंतिते भगवान स्पीकिंग विदाउट टेकिंग शेल्टर ऑन टू लोटस फीट और विदाउट टेकिंग शेल्टर ऑन टू माई लोटस फीट कंप्लीटली अनकंडीशनल सरेंडर वन कैन नॉट गो आउट ऑफ माया इम्पॉसिबल वन कैन नॉट गो आउट ऑफ माया हाउ दे कैन गो आउट ऑफ माया भगवान इज कंडीशन एंड डायरेक्टली वन थिंग मोर एंड डायरेक्टली यू हैव नो वे directly you have no way to take shelter unto a lotus feet of Bhagavan. You will have to take shelter unto a lotus feet of a pure devotee. Naishang mati stavaduru kramangren sprishatanarthapagamo jadartho mahiyasam padarajo visekam niskinchananam na brinito javat. Until and unless you are going to take dust particle from the lotus feet of Paramahansa Guru Vaishnav, your wicked mind can never be rectified. Your mind can never touch that Vaikuntha Jagat. Naishangmati stavat urukramangrin. Urukramangrin Bhagavan cannot touch. Your mind cannot touch. So first of all, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, you will have to take shelter onto a lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnav, and you will have to take dust particle from their lotus feet and apply on your head to break your wrong conception, to break your maya, to break all wrong conception, everything, to develop bhakti. This is the procedure. Sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva sarva sadhe, sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva sasthe koi, labha matra sadhu sangha, sarva siddhi hai. Sarva siddhi mean? Sarva siddhi mean all total siddhi can be there, whatever siddhi you want. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, even Prem Bhakti you can get. Sadhu Sangha is such a vital thing, even you can get Prema Bhakti. So, we are discussing last sloka about Jayati Jayati Namananda Rupam Murarer Viromita Nijo Dharmo Dhyana Pujadi Yatnam Kathamapi Sakri Dattam Muktidam Praninam Yat परमम अमृतमेकम जीवनम भूषणम में आहा जय हो जय हो जयति जयति कृष्ण भक्ति आफ्टर द नेक्स्ट डे वी कैन थिंक अबाउट द ग्लोरीज ऑफ हरिनाम विदाउट द हेल्प ऑफ गुरु वैष्णव विदाउट द हेल्प ऑफ हरि वैष्णव वी कैन नॉट गेट कृपा ऑफ हरिनाम विदाउट टेकिंग द कृपा ऑफ हरिनाम वी कैन नॉट गेट प्रेम भक्ति ऑल इंटर रिलेटेड नो वे नो सहजिया वे No way out. Yeah. So always you will have to follow very, very clean way, step by step, not jumping. So kanti shitam rishati nindito saradendur yatrai kato vilasitam asitangasovam वृंदावने अपि कृतो यामुनो गंगसंज्ञं राधा मुकुंद युगलं तदहं नमामि कांति सीतां मृषति निंदितो सारदिन्दुर् जत्रै कतो विलसितां अशितांगशोभं वृंदावने अपि कृतो यामुनो गंगसंज्ञं राधा मुकुंद युगलं तदहम नमामि तदहम नमामि वांछ कल्पतरुस्य कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः.